we're trying to think differently. We're trying to re-engineer ourselves. How do we innovate without a blank check? How do we innovate without having a dedicated team?
Using methodologies like Agile and DevOps to make that possible.
Our approach to DevOps was to get our developers productive on day one. We use Visual Studio Team services to ensure that we have good code quality, that we have good security standards in place, and that the pipeline is automated so that our developers can get their product to production quicker. Visual Studio Team Services was a great tool to support not only .NET, but also the Java development environments. We have both here.
Data is at the heart of all of our applications. We are looking to make data available as data happens. Cosmos DB is the backbone to many of our mission critical applications and services.
We use a wide variety of open source tools, including Chef, Artifactory, Hubot, Grafana. We started with zero servers. We're now well over 1,500 in our version control system that are observable and people can understand how they've been built and configured. Microsoft made it really easy to break outside the silos.
We're able to tie the DevOps process into the fulfillment of business process. Without the tools that we have today, we would not be successful. Columbia Sportswear is never done. We are constantly improving, and we see areas that we can continue to improve in for the next 20, 30, 40 years.